My website is based on a cross-disciplinary, multidisciplinary, transdisciplinary, and interdisciplinary analysis, primarily centered around material science. I mean, spirit and a soul into tangible or intangible, organic or inorganic, animate and inanimate. Or they might take a panentheism, you know, or a panpsychism, or hylozoism, while attributing all of physical reality to possessing some level of consciousness. So, multidisciplinary, you have to take psychopathology, parapsychology, pathology, philosophy, and you have to take cognitive neuroscience into consideration, because their brain oscillation transitions from what society